were born to be swift and strong. What did you do with your gifts, Duelist?
Why do the keen of mind seek to satiate their curiosity in darkness and depravity? Innocence is our father.
For me, not against me. Woman by now.
Fine work with Hillock. Farewell.
I saw Lion Eyes walk. While we live, we are blessed.
I know that stench. Just like my sisters, upon the pyre.
Thank you.
Welcome. Stay sharp out there. Stay sharp out there.
I'd almost... Farewell. What little help I can offer is... While we live, we are blessed. Yes? Goodbye.
You were born to be swift and strong. What did you do with your gifts, Duelist? You squandered them on self.
Even the dead rise to challenge me here.
Fine work. Farewell.
Now that lion eyes. While we live, we are blessed. Hello. Farewell.
Not the most pleasant of arenas, but it'll have to do for now.
Thank you.
Welcome.
can't do this just yet. I believe it's perfectly right. Bent. It's to be a cage fight, then. I can live with that.
Thank you.
can't do this just yet.
I recognize that pretty face. Grand Arena, Theopolis.
I'd almost stop.
tale of Brutus.
Let me embrace you.
Beats size every time.
My loyal Declan, give our Lady Piety your absolute support and watch her with absolute scrutiny. There is much to learn from the likes of the Inquisitor, the Umbra, and the Soulless One. I would hate for Piety to feel that she needs to shoulder such perilous wisdom alone.
I can't do this just yet. My fans and Aureath will barely recognize me.
Thank you.
I almost feel sorry for these doomed sea dogs. I believe in traveling light. I can't do this just yet. I believe in serving light.
Friends?
Please understand. That is a gentleman of honor. This hard times call for hard times. Sure. Yes. No, no.
Not every day that I get to duel with a legend. Thank you, Fair Graves.
Warden's free of it. Now that you've drained that passage, best I warn you about something. I was running down a wounded rower one night's eve when I glimpsed something in that waterlogged cavern. Looked a bit like a sand spitter, only the size of a bloody ox. I reckon it's nesting down in those flooded depths somewhere. Got a job for you.
I can't do this just yet.
Fair great. So,
if you must take your
stand at death's door. Ladies first, fair Mervale.
I believe in traveling light.
Oh. I am good.
Do this just yet.
I'm starting to think there's more to life than prize or perish.
Can't do this just yet.
Oh.
trouble.
Can't do this just yet. A place of soiled dreams. I'll have to tread carefully here.
Thank you.
I can't do this just yet.
You are well. Goodbye.
Thank you. to hunt!
I can't do this just yet. I can't do this just yet.
Thank you.
wits about you.
You and I... Piety, journey...
I have spoken.
I greet you. Remember to live.
Thank you.
can't do this just yet. This can't be good. I can't do this just yet.
Ready, Exile?
Thank you.
can't do this just yet.
You come to my court.
It's hard to cast a spell with a blade in your throat, isn't it?
Nothing like this happens. Exiles.
Ooh, hankering for those bandits you've encountered out there. They're the dregs of Aureath. And with any foul broth, the nasty, fare you well.
shame we have only the...
What?
Going?
There, you see, I'm so sorry, my friend. There you go.
I can't do this just yet.
Thank you.
what you want.
Can't do this just yet.